Good morning to all. I am Lindsay Frieda, studying final year in King's College of Engineering. Now I am going to tell you a small story. Once there lived a successful businessman who was the father to a very lazy and fun-loving boy. As the boy was very lazy, he would not help to his mother, father or around his house, and he would spend money in a careless way. So his father one day decided to do something for that, and he would like to teach his son a good lesson. So one day while the dinner was going on, his father told his son that hereafter he will be given meals only if he earns something throughout the day. At first the boy was confused in doubtful disbelief, and finally he understood that his father was not joking. So he ran to his mother for help. His mother felt sorry for him and gave him one gold coin. The boy took the gold coin very happy, and he went to sleep. Another day, while his father was asking about his earnings that night, the boy showed him the coin which was given by his mother. His father knew everything, so he told his son to throw the coin into the well which was in the garden. The boy went to the garden and threw the coin into the well and came back. So next morning, his father sent his mother to her parents' home. So while the son was woke up and realized that his mother was not around him for any help, he ran to his grandfather promptly. So his father knew everything, so he again told him to throw the coin into the well. The boy without any hesitation went to the garden and threw the coin into the well. So the next morning the father went to his grandfather's home and told him about his plan. The grandfather also understood and no longer gave the boy any money. So the boy was very sad and pleading for help. So he went to the shop which was near to his house, longing for a small work so that he could earn some money. He saw one shopkeeper and asked for work. The shopkeeper gave the boy a work that he should carry a wooden trunk to his home, so that he could give him 3 silver coins. So the boy was very happy and set to that work. While he was carrying the wooden trunk, he was very exhausted and almost drenched in sweat. But he felt accomplished that the coin was going to earn by himself only. So he felt very accomplished and happy. After the shopkeeper gave him 3 silver coins, he ran to his father's home and gave the money to his father, but his father again told him to throw all the coin into the well. But this time the son refused and cried to throw the coin into the well, because the coin was made by himself. As the coin was made by himself, the boy refused to do that, and he realized that the value of hard work and money. The father told his son that now only you have realized about your hard work and the value of money. Before that and all, if you are not working for this coin, you without any hesitation you threw all the coin into the well. Now only you have understood all the things. So only I have done this way, the father said to the son. The son cried and understood his mistake. So it feels painful, the father said that it feels painful when the fruits of your hard labors are wasted. So those silver coins are made of your hard work, success and sweat only. So when you didn't work for the coins, you threw all them into the well without any hesitation. Now only you have realized all that. The father discussed about hard work to his son and taught him a good lesson. So the moral of this story is, the value of hard work is not only in the reward, but it is also in our own sense of achievements. So life's best lessons comes from the hardest situations. Thank you.